Monster Abyss and the phenomenal AJ Styles faces Chris Sabin. It's next on Impact. The opening contest for Total Nonstop Action Wrestling on Spike TV is scheduled for one fall. About to make his way to the ring from the Serengeti, he is the Alpha Male, Monty Brown. Hello once again, everyone, from ringside. Mike today, joined by Don Wesley, DW, the Alpha Male. What an impact he made on Impact last week when he pounced Christian Cage in his TNA Spike TV debut.
Well, we talked about the feathers that Christian Cage was going to ruffle, and that's a big bird right there in Monty Brown. Wait a minute. You get a chance to introduce the competition. Monty just went right at it.
Well, you're right. One half of the Beasts of Burden tag team. This is Helvis, H-E-L-V-I-S, on the receiving end of a beatdown from the Alpha Male.
I'll tell you what, Monty Brown made a statement. Christian Cage came in here with absolutely a bang and telling everybody,
here he comes!
Oh, he hit him with the pounce!
He drilled him with the pounce! The former National Football League linebacker rolls him over. 2, 3, and he gets the W.
Man,
wow.
The winner of the match, the Alpha Male, Monty Brown!
And it is time for the suplex move of the night, DW.
As you see right here, Monty Brown wastes no time as he goes right to it. Elvis off the ropes, and he nails Elvis with the pounce.
And you can say it. Helmet has just left the building, courtesy of the Alpha Male, Monty Brown.